Family. Yeah,
I suppose that was it.
Smells like those old Sundays when we'd unload salt tuna shipments at the camp.
We gotta go exploring. I wanna see some savages.
Feels like the old bits outside of Edgewater. Leftist.
Here they come!
Like in the serials.
I wonder who used to live here. Do you suppose anyone remembers anymore?
That's the last of them!
Visitor? What an unexpected surprise! Please, come in. Come in.
We're armed to the teeth. What's he gonna do? Kill us with generosity?
That's the spirit. Now come in. Make yourselves comfortable. Excellent. You've arrived at just the right time. My wife is putting the finishing touches on dinner. Please, make yourself at home until it's ready.
I think I just lost my appetite.
What a pleasant surprise. And just when I was beginning to fear we'd seen the last of good company for a spell. Yet the Eternal provides, does it not? The Eternal does not desire that we huddle and hide, crowded in by walls. We all share the spark of the divine, and we were made to spread it across the stars. Out here, we are free. And even apart from society, the universe provides for us, as your being here proves. Just that your presence here is a gift to us, and one that we don't take for granted. Look at me, prattling on as if this gravy is going to cook itself. Why don't you run along until we are ready for dinner?
What are you doing in my room? Liar! You're trying to steal the last of my rocket candies, aren't you? The ones that come in a bottle with a rocket ship on it, like the other man used to bring. I'm not telling you.
always wanted to visit Stellar Bay. Taking the sights, the sounds. Wait, what's that smell?
You reckon it's...
The Charmer! Welcome back! Drink, chat, or business? All of the above? More or less dangerous than a steady supply of alcohol. Give it here. Whew, that hits the spot. Right in the, there it is. There it is. Yes. We're in business. Let's go. Great. Where to? Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in an age. He's running the giant radio tower we lovingly call Devil's Peak. We'll be going south and west, mostly along the road till we're past Fallbrook. Out there, there's a western slope that'll lead us through some fun. You like hunting, right? That's fun. If you're more of a spelunker, Rotting River will take you into the mountain caverns. We can discuss options when we get closer. That said, three's already a crowd. I don't mind waiting somewhere until you got a spot open.
I hope you like being part of our crew, Neoka. We're real excited to have you.